Hold on.
I just saw the title to the video I'm about to react to. You don't know for damn sure that Easy and Natalie fucked already. Stop playing. By saying this, thank you to all my supporters on my last video. Y'all were very positive and y'all got where I was coming from, so thank you so much. And to all the negative supporters, because y'all are supporters, you guys are watching my videos and commenting, which is engagement, I'm gonna stop talking to y'all, because who matters are the people that actually truly believe in me and in my channel. So thank you guys, my supporters, I love you so much. All right, you guys, let's react to this video. Easy and Natalie uploaded a video called Leading My Girlfriend On to See How She Reacts, and this happened. Gets juicy. Now this is my opinion. I think they fucked already. Let's go ahead and watch this video because I wanna see how Easy's gonna put on the moves, because I think Easy's gonna do it from what the thumbnail looks like. Who knows, maybe it's the other way around. Y'all ready to react? Let's get it.
I only had a McDonald's ice cream in a minute.
I know.
Thank you.
This girl.
I didn't even.
This bitch. Yo.
What's up, Nation?
Yo, I'm telling you this much right now. I'm liking Easy's approach. I like this approach on the video. We see this all the time on other channels. Someone leads the other person on just to see what they do with it. But this one, Easy is a comedian. She's a comic. She likes to make fun of everything. She likes to be funny. So this is gonna be a funny video, you guys. It's not meant to be serious from what I already see.
Yay!
What up? Gang, gang, gang. What's up, girl? What's up?
I'm turned up. Boss, come say hi to Knees Gang. Y'all say hi to Knees Gang. This is one of my best friends, y'all. I don't show him enough. I'm thinking about starting an Instagram for Boss. What y'all think? Give me a comment below if y'all think I should start an Instagram for my boy's Boss.
Yes.
He is so intelligent. Y'all don't even know how. Hold on, y'all. Let me show you. Up here, say hi. Okay, Knees Gang. Look, if y'all some real supporters, y'all know my boy. He's happy. But y'all know my boy's smart, okay? If you've been supporting
him
a long time, my boy has been going down in history books, okay? Let me just show y'all. He overly excited because I got this bacon. All right, calm down. We got it.
Boss. He's a smart boy.
Okay, ready? All right, sit. Good boy. Stay. Good boy. That's easy. That's basic.
Right?
That's basic. Okay, hold on.
My dog can do that too.
Give me dap. That's my boy. We don't give.
My dog cannot do that, but he gives me his little paw. Same shit, I guess.
Paws around here. We give dap. Okay, that's basic. Don't be an overachiever. I know you're an overachiever. Down.
Good boy.
I didn't even say it. You know I was gonna say roll over. You knew it. You trying to be overachiever? Okay, over here. Okay.
But see, that's why you gotta change up the order.
Here's a grand finale, Easy Gang. Here we go. You ready, boss? Stay. Speak, boy. Good boy. All right, here we go. I'm gonna put some fingers up, and I'm gonna need you to bark, okay, my boy? 1, 2, 3. How many fingers I got up? How many fingers? Good boy. And how many fingers I got up? And all right, this is a tough one,
so
boss.
Smart.
How many fingers I got up? Go. That's my boy.
Come on
that's
now.
My boy.
Come on now.
Okay, so it's my little man. I don't show him on camera enough, and I want to show him more on camera, so I just wanted to give y'all a little behind the scenes of how me and Boss's day goes. But anyway, if you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button.
That's a smart promotional move. She's gonna have another source of income by setting up an Instagram for him. This was pretty much a little advertisement, a little commercial about what her dog is about. So good for you, girl. Handle that.
My best friend channel, aka my new boo thing or whatever.
Make some multiple incomes.
Our 1 month anniversary just passed. It was so cute. We just like vibed and just enjoyed each other's company. You know, did some meditation, stuff like that. Okay, so my baby coming over right now. And you know, she always looking thicker than a snicker. Fine, I be looking at her like, sheesh, you look good, you look blessed. But today, I'm gonna be over dramatic, you know, with the shenanigans. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be flirting with her. I'm gonna be leading her on, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna see how this goes down. See if my baby get turned on or turned off. Am I doing too much or am I not doing enough? Okay? So give this video a huge thumbs up right now, because that helps us get recommended to all of our subscribers that don't hit the notification. So give this video a huge thumbs up right now. Spam it.
Do that for me, please.
Comments, go follow us on Instagram, Twitter, all that good stuff. Let's get it.
Follow me on Instagram, bliss_uncensored.
And watch all the ads, because that helps us continue making these lit ass videos. Okay, let's get it.
Watch my ads, y'all.
Ooh, look who it is. Look who it is. If it isn't Miss Natalie Odell herself. Oh my God. Hey girl, you look good.
Hi, Nisa Gang.
What up? Say hi to me.
Hi.
Nisa Gang. ain't just coming along for the ride. You know what I'm saying? What about me?
I said hi to you.
You look beautiful. Golly. Come on, get up. Stand up. Stand up. Jeez, give me a tour.
Give me a tour.
Okay.
This girl said.
Give me a tour. What you working with? What you got
a
on?
Tour.
You see the fashion cam.
So chill right now. I don't even have any makeup on. Oh man, well these guys can't see your face anyway, so don't even trip. Look at Frank, what's up Frank? You trying to hide, you're not trying to be on camera, what's up? He come in with the... that's easy stepdad. Trees. Oh, it's a hot day in Southern California on this beautiful Wednesday. What's up? It's popping Wednesday. What up Wednesday, how you doing? Yo, so are you excited? You know what tomorrow is?
I want to see it. I already saw it empty, to be honest, seen it. Go check that out. But it's amazing, it's amazing. Oh my god, I'm not even gonna hype it up, y'all gotta wait, y'all gotta be on the lookout because it's going down. Hurt freaking, oh my god, it's too freaking perfect. But meantime, between time, like you ain't, can I get a little love or something? Can I get a little extra love, a little beautiful? Come down, let's get it. I can't even fathom or put it together in words how good you look. Here we go, it's starting. I haven't even looked, girl, you look fine. Thanks, not the fresh face. Yeah, makeup on, you look good, good. Some shit. Thank you. Uh-oh, uh-oh, gotta get that neck, gotta get that neck. I ain't helping it, girl. Okay, help you. Hey, you got her smiling though, you got her smiling.
I'm trying to drive. Yeah, yeah, she did. I'm just trying to help you. Hey, you got her smiling though, you got her smiling. That's all. Oh, I, sure, Niecy gang, I forgot y'all was here. Sheesh, I mean, like, damn, look, she look good, she look blessed.
Can we go to Starbucks, Niecy gang? Can we go to Starbucks? I want Starbucks. I do. I love Starbucks. Starbucks. Come on, can we go to Starbucks, please? Yes. Yes. Okay. She's trying to go get a whole bunch of stuff for her housewarming party. I just want Starbucks. I just want Starbucks. Give her some caffeine. Someone like me needs caffeine because if I don't get my caffeine, I'll be grumpy. So give her her caffeine.
So why can't I eat you? Oh, you was a company in me. Okay, that's okay, but Starbucks is pop like a drop it, pop it, y'all already know. So we at McDonald's right now. She want McDonald's ice cream. I said we get both. You know, Niecy gang, what you think?
You playing with Niecy gang?
Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh, damn. I chose best out of one. I ain't had a McDonald's ice cream in a minute. I know. Sheesh, thank you.
I haven't had one of those in a while since I was a kid, y'all.
That shit good.
Mm-hmm.
Girl. Easy.
Like, we've been on a diet or something. Why are you so into looking at right now?
What do you mean?
The crazy part, she didn't even look at her like it, like she was trying to be sexual. Because that shit looked disgusting. Girl, what are you doing?
What? You still want Starbucks or no?
Yeah, go to Starbucks. I still want a coffee.
Niecy gang, we really need to be on a diet.
Try to eat it.
Yeah.
I can
never be tired of eating.
Yeah, I know. I know that.
Girl, that is
I
not sexy.
I eat all the time.
Ew!
What is wrong with you? Well,
no.
I'm sexy, but I got brain freeze, bitch. Damn.
Okay, stupid.
Did you not pick up on it? You didn't see me being sexy?
No.
Okay. Mm. Oh, you got ice cream. Let me get that.
Oh!
Why not?
Your mouth.
Nah, nah, you can lick that shit off too. Stop playing. Come on now.
Keep your little ice cream lips over there.
Girl,
you do too much. Why are we even getting Starbucks right now?
I don't know, but you're looking good. I can't help it, man.
You're
juicy ass lips, boy.
Awkward.
Why do you... This girl yanked her hair.
No, you hurt me. Ow! Why are you being so rough?
I'm being sexy.
Ain't nothing sexy about you about to break my neck.
Can you pay for this and I pay for the ice cream?
You want me to pay?
I bet you. You
might let
you want ice cream.
You don't
want
to
ask for this.
You right.
This girl.
Get your big ass booty off of me.
See, this is their relationship. They're funny. They're funny together. They like to joke around. Not everything's gotta be so sexy, you know what I mean?
What are you doing?
I was trying to get my money.
Hey.
I'm gonna teach you how to arch, cause.
The arch
was a problem? No. Your arch has gotta be like McDonald's.
Oh, the golden arches? Mm-hmm. That's how I'm trying to get you. Oh,
okay. Net, something about that works because you looked at her lips. Let's rewind that back. You looked at her lips. Look at that. Just that little frozen part right there. But let's rewind that back, okay? Look.
Oh, the golden arches? Mm-hmm. That's how I'm trying to get you.
Look.
Okay.
I literally cannot take
that. That worked a little bit, girl.
Caramel macchiato, my favorite. I like to drink these with a straw. Look, I don't like the new cup. I
want to
drink mine with a
straw. Especially because the caramel, like, sits down at the bottom.
Right?
She said,
stir it up. You gotta get all those juices flowing.
You are tripping. Cut that out.
Why? You don't gotta cut it out.
You know why Nana doesn't like it? Because I do believe they've already had sex. I just think she feels awkward and uncomfortable because this is not how easy gets when they become sexual. This is not what she does. This is not her sexy. So to her, it's like a little odd that she's doing or she's being this way.
Hit it, hit it.
Okay?
This. Hit it, hit it. Like, damn.
Ew.
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 I was ew, stop! I was planning to share that with you.
You can still share.
I'm not sharing that with you. That is nasty. Bro, you're making this macchiato look so nasty. I don't even want to try it.
Try it.
No, I don't want that.
Come on, we share everything. Nah, that's not that. Come on, mm-hmm. Drink some. Oh, you put it all in your mouth? Oh,
I mean,
little
thizzle.
You get
my nerves.
Okay. All right. So we're going to take you guys. I forgot you guys are still here. We're going to take you guys on an adventure, pretty much. I don't know if we can make it there because you know how Natalie's been looking like.
What the f-
Bitch! Shoved her face. Hey, okay, listen, I have to rewind these parts, you guys. It's funny. Look, we gotta see this again. She was about to go down on the girl. Nat said no.
What the f-
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome.
Look, we can't even use this video. We have not got enough footage. You're acting too silly. What are you doing?
She's doing it to her tummy.
Like, you're childish. I cannot.
Yo, I was trying to do one of those videos when it, like,
I know what you were trying to do.
I was trying to lead you on.
Failed. That was not, nothing about this video was sexy.
This was a fail.
To teach her how to be seductive.
Seductive. I was being seductive.
I don't know what was all, like.
What? I'm joking. Obviously, I was joking.
She is joking, you guys. It's obvious. She over-exaggerated everything.
Yeah, she was just being funny. The whole flirty, seductual thing, but I'm like, look, I'm too damn goofy for all that. You know right. What I'm saying? That happened naturally. I just couldn't do it on purpose, like the extra dramatics. You feel me? So I had to be extra dramatic. You know what I'm saying?
What? You don't know what you're saying right now.
I couldn't do the extra dramatic, so I had to be extra dramatic. That makes sense. Listen to it. It makes sense.
It sounds like a rap song.
I couldn't do the extra dramatic like all the other girls, but I had to do the extra dramatic like my version. You know what I'm saying? Goofy as hell, boy. You feel me? Let's put our seatbelt on. Well, let's click it on ticket knees again.
Whatever helps you sleep at night. You gotta learn how to seduce. Okay?
Seduce.
I'm gonna teach you to sing it too.
I know how to seduce. Alright, this game. It was a fail. Yeah. That happened. And, whatever. Whatever. It was funny.
Y'all, give her some seduction tips below. Tell her something she should have done, because I don't know what. She choked on the dang ice cream cone. She hit me in the face with her booty in the
back. I was trying to do the door and go in the back seat. They literally go in the back seat and they bump their butts on their like boyfriends or whatever. You know, I'm big.
But you're little thickums.
I know, but I'm thick though. I thought that was gonna turn you on. I'm thick as hell. Nope. That was a good one, y'all. That was a good one for sure.
I just want everyone to know this. Some studs are seductive. So don't go off of what Easy's showing you, because some studs do got it. And they do turn the femmes on. I'm just saying, don't go off of Easy. She's joking.
Easy gang, y'all already know what I was trying to do. Y'all got the point. It was funny. It was entertaining. And guess what, Easy gang? I love y'all. Natalie loves y'all. Natalie, tell them you love them.
I love you!
She loves you!
She loves you!
We love you,
Easy
gang. Guess what? Gang, gang, we out.
I like the video. It was funny. It was meant to be a joke. Not so serious. But I do want to see Natalie trying to lead Easy on. I think that would be an awesome video and actually be really seductive, like on some real shit. All right, you guys, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and please hit that bell so you can get notified every time I upload. See you in the next video. Peace.